wig.
African wig. What is it saying? Yeah. What's up? Is it live?
Mm-hmm.
So what are you asking? Are you alive? It's going to go too fast, then went that way. You facing the window. You ain't doing nothing. You facing the window. So how they got it? They gonna be reading. I gotta read the questions on my own.
Say hi to them and answer the questions.
Let's go.
What's up?
Live. Let's go. Most challenging fight that I had, I would say Roy Jones, Quito, Ecuador, Segundo Mercado, first title fight, 95. Yep, the most challenging fight, I'll say Roy Jones Jr. in 1993 off Case Stadium. And then Segundo Mercado, 95, Quito, Ecuador, which was a really challenging fight, fighting in a third world country at the time. I mean, well, still, but it was a good fight. Thank you. I think there'd be a fight that would happen in the right moment, the right time. I mean, that fight there is an exciting fight for the weight division. But it will happen sooner than later. Both guys are talented. Both guys are very, very confident champions. I would love to see that fight. The fans would love to see that fight. And let me tell you, it will happen. That's what boxing do, and that's what we do, Golden Boy. Big fights on. So be patient. It will happen. Well, I don't know about Japan, but right now, I don't think anybody wants to go over the water at this moment. But anything is possible. Keep your fingers crossed. Get ready for September. Tyson and Ali, well, whatever Ali, because if it's Tyson and Ali when he got back reinstated into boxing, he fought Joe Frazier, if you remember. To me, he was kind of rusty, wasn't real sharp. Tyson would have got him after the 2 year of I guess being exiled, and I like Ali after he got in the rhythm and had more fights. So I like Tyson after he was reinstated his license, and I like Ali after that. But it would have been a good fight either way.